क्लास 9 चैप्टर 12 हिरॉन्स फार्मूला. हिरॉन्स फार्मूला टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज स्टेटेड एज एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल्स टू अंडर रूट एस एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी वेयर एस इज सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल एस इज इक्वल्स टू हाफ ऑफ सम ऑफ ऑल साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल हेयर साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल आर ए बी एंड सी. So, semi-perimeter of a triangle is half of A plus B plus C. Exercise 12.1, question number 1. A signal, traffic signal board indicating school ahead is an equilateral triangle with side A. Find the area of the signal board using Hiron's formula. Given that side of a signal board is A. So, perimeter of a signal board is equals to 3A is equals to 180 centimeter. So, value of A is 60 centimeter. Semi-perimeter of the signal board is 3A by 2. By using Hiron's formula, area of a triangular signal board will be under root S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Value of S is 3A by 2. So, under root 3A by 2, 3A by 2 minus A, 3A by 2 minus A, 3A by 2 minus A. Because all the sides of a triangle are equal and the value of the side is A. Now, on solving this equation, we get root 3 by 4 a square. Now, a value of a is 60 centimeter. Put this value root 3 by 4 into 60 into 60 is equals to 900 root 3 centimeter square. Question number 2. The triangular sidewalls of a flyover have been used for advertisements. The sides of the walls are 122 meter, 22 meter and 120 meter. The advertisement yields an earning of rupees 5000 per meter square per year. A company hired one of its walls for 3 months. How much rent did it pay? First, find the area of a triangular flyover by using Hiron's formula. These sides of triangular flyover is 122 meter, 22 meter and 120 meter. So semi-perimeter S is equals to half of 122 plus 22 plus 120 meter is equals to 264 divided by 2 is equals to 132 meter. Now, the area of triangular flyover using Hiron's formula is S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C is equals to value of S is 132 minus A. First side is 132 minus second side is 22. 132 minus third side is 120 meter square is equals to under root 132 minus 122 is 10. 132 minus 22 is 110. 132 minus 120 is 12 meter square. So area is 1,320 meters square. Now rent of flyover per year is equals to ₹5,000 per meter square. Now total rent for 3 months is equals to 1,320 multiplied by 5,000 multiplied by 3 divided by 12 is equals to ₹16,50,000. Question number 3. There is a slide in a park. One of its side walls has been painted in some color with a message, "Keep the park green and clean." If the sides of the walls are 15 meter six meter and 11 meter, find the area painted in color. Now first find the semi perimeter of this triangle. Semi perimeter S is equals to half of sum of all the sides. Sides are 11 meter plus 15 meter plus 6 meter is equals to 32 divided by 2 is equals to 16 meter. Now area of triangle using Heron's formula is S minus A, S minus B, S minus C is equals to value of S is 16. 16 minus A is 15. 16 minus next side of a triangle is 11. 16 minus third side is 6 meters square is equals to under root 16. 16 minus 15 is 1 into 16 minus 11 is 5. 16 minus 6 is 10 is equals to under root 800 meter square is equals to 20 root 2 meter square. So the area painted in color is color is 20 root 2 meter square. Next question, find the area of a triangle two sides of which are 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter and the perimeter is 42 centimeter. Perimeter of a triangle is equals to 42 centimeter given and the two sides are 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter. We know that the perimeter of a triangle is sum of all the sides. Let's take the sides of a triangle be A, B and C. So A plus B plus C is equals to 42. And let's take value of A is 18 centimeter, value of B is 10 centimeter. As two sides of a triangle is given 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter. First, we have to find the value of C. Value of A is 18, value of B is 10 plus C is equals to 42. So 18 plus 10 is 28 plus C is equals to 42. C is equals to 40, टू माइनस 28 इज इक्वल्स टू 14 सेंटीमीटर. सो थर्ड साइड ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज 14 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ फाइंड द सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल्स टू एस पेरीमीटर इज 42 सेंटीमीटर. सो सेमी पेरीमीटर इज 42 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 21 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ एरिया ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल यूजिंग हिरॉन्स फॉर्मूला इज अंडर रूट एस एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी. सो अंडर रूट वैल्यू ऑफ एस इज 21. 21 माइनस ए इज 18. 21 माइनस बी इज 10. 21 माइनस सी इज 14 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सो अंडर रूट 21. 21 माइनस 18 इज 3. 21 माइनस 10 इज 11. 21 माइनस 14 इज 7 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सॉल्व दिस वी गेट 21 रूट 11 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. सो द एरिया ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज 21 रूट 11 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल आर इन द रेशियो 12:17:25 एंड इट्स पेरीमीटर इज 540 सेंटीमीटर. फाइंड इट्स एरिया. द रेशियो ऑफ साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज 12:17:25. लेट द कॉमन रेशियो बिटवीन द साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल बी एक्स. सो द साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल्स आर 12x, 17x एंड 25x. Given that the perimeter of a triangle is 540 centimeter and we know the perimeter of a triangle is sum of all the sides of a triangle and the sides are 12x, 17x, 25x. So 12x plus 17x plus 25x is equals to 540 centimeter. 12x plus 17x plus 25x is 54x is equals to 540 centimeter. Value of x is 10 centimeter. Now the sides of a triangle are 120 centimeter, 170 centimeter, 250 centimeter. So the perimeter of a triangle is 540 centimeter. So semi perimeter of a triangle is 540 divided by 2 is equals to 270 centimeter. Now using Hiron's formula, area of a triangle is under root s, s minus a, s minus b, s minus c. So under root value of s is 270. 270 into 270 minus value of a is 120. 270 minus 170. 270 minus 250. On solving this, we get under root 270 into 150 into 100 into 20 centimeter square. So the area of a triangle is 9000 centimeter square. Question number 6. An isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 centimeter and each of its equal side is 12 centimeter. Let ABC an isosceles triangle having equal side 12 centimeter, 12 centimeter. Find the area of a triangle. Let the sides of a isosceles triangle be A, B and C. We know value of A and B is 12 centimeter. We need to find the value of C. Perimeter of a triangle is 30 centimeter. Now we know perimeter of a triangle is sum of all the sides of a triangle. So A plus B plus C is 30 centimeter. Value of A is 12 centimeter. वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज़ 12 सेंटीमीटर एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ सी. 12 + 12 इज़ 24 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल्स टू प्लस सी इज इक्वल्स टू 30 सेंटीमीटर. सो सी इज इक्वल्स टू 30 - 24 इज इक्वल्स टू 8 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ एरिया ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल यूजिंग हिरॉन्स फॉर्मूला इज अंडर रूट एस एस माइनस ए एस माइनस बी एस माइनस सी. हेयर एस इज सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. एस इज इक्वल्स टू हाफ ऑफ पेरीमीटर. पेरीमीटर इज 30 सो 15 सेंटीमीटर. 15 - 12 15 - 12 15 - 8 cm². ऑन सॉल्विंग दिस वी गेट 9√15 cm². सो द एरिया ऑफ अ आइसोसेलेस ट्राइंगल इज 9√15 cm²